Now we will see the second problem, x square y double dash minus 2 x into 1 plus x y dash plus 2 into 1 plus x y equal to x cube. This equation we should compare with the standard equation. Standard equation is d square y by dx square plus p into dy by dx plus q into y equal to r. Given equation is not in the standard form. So dividing all the terms by x square, we will get in the standard form. Then we have to compare this equation with the standard form equation. We will get p value as minus 2 by x 1 plus x and q value as 2 by x square plus 1 plus x and r value equal to x. Then we are checking the condition p plus qx. P, substitute this value p plus q. Q value is 2 by x square plus 1 plus x into x. By simplifying this equation, we are getting 0. If we get p plus qx equal to 0, then we will take y equal to x is a part of the complementary function of equation 1. And we need to take y equal to vx. And where v is a function of x. Now we have to substitute y equal to vx in equation 1. By substituting and by simplifying, we will get d square v by dx square plus p plus 2 by u du by dx into dv by dx equal to r by u. Here we have u. U is nothing but here we are taking y equal to x is a solution. We have to take u is also equal to x. So y equal to x, we have to take u is equal to x. Now substitute the p value and r value, u value in the equation. D square v by dx square plus p value is minus 2 by x 1 plus x plus 2 by u. U is nothing but x. 2 by x into du by dx is d by dx of x is 1 into dv by dx. R value is x. R is x by u value is also x. X by x. Now this x and x will get cancelled and this minus 2 by x plus 2 by x will get cancelled. What is left? D square v by dx square minus 2 dv by dx equal to 1. This we are taking as equation 2. Now we are taking capital V as dv by dx. By differentiating this, d square v by dx square we will get d capital V by dx. Now substituting this third in equation 2. By substituting that, we will get d square v by dx square value as dv by dx minus 2 dv by dx we have taken as v equal to 1. This is equation 4. This equation 4 is in the form of linear differential equation. This form. So what is the p value? Minus 2 and q value is 1. Then we will find the integral factor as in linear differential equation e power minus p dx. So e power minus 2 integral of dx equal to e power minus 2x. Then we will find the general solution for this equation 4. So what is the formula? Y into integral factor equal to q integral of q into integral factor plus c1. Here we have v. So we are writing v e power integration factor is e power minus 2x equal to integral of q value is 1 into e power minus 2x dx plus c1. V into e power minus 2x equal to integration of e power minus 2x is e power minus 2x by minus 2 plus 1. Then we are dividing all the terms by e power minus 2x. Why? Because we want the v value. So by dividing all the terms with e power minus 2x, we are getting v equal to minus 1 by 2 plus c1 into e power 2x. Then integrate all the terms. Integral of dv by dx equal to minus integral of 1 by 2 dx plus c1 integral of e power 2x dx. Integration of this is derivative and integral will get cancelled, we will get v equal to minus 1 by 2 is constant, integral of dx is x plus c1, integral of e power 2x is e power 2x by 2 plus c2, constant. What is v? V is nothing but y by x. Y by x equal to minus 1 by 2x plus c1 e power 2x by 2 plus c2. Y equal to, send this x to the other side, so we will get minus x square by 2 plus c1 by 2x e power 2x plus c2x is the solution of the equation 1.